In this video, we're going to be looking at the Lightstrip integration with Stream Deck. This integration lets you control all aspects of your Lightstrip using Stream Deck together with the Control Center software. For this setup, you'll need to download and install Control Center. Control Center can be downloaded from Elgato.com. The Stream Deck integration for Lightstrip is available in the Stream Deck store. To install the integration, open Stream Deck and open the store. Search for Control Center and click on Install. After a few moments, the installation will finish. Now, let's go over the different actions. First up is the on-off toggle action. This action turns the Lightstrip on or off. Note that if you also have other Elgato lighting products in your setup, you'll need to select Lightstrip from the Accessory drop-down menu. Set Brightness will set the brightness of Lightstrip to a specific percentage, from 3% to 100%. Adjust Brightness will increase or decrease the brightness of Lightstrip by a specific percentage each time the key is pressed. For example, setting the step size to plus 10% means every time that the key is pressed, the brightness of Lightstrip goes up 10%. This is great for quick adjustments on the fly. Set Color will change the color of Lightstrip with the tap of the key. There are multiple settings to configure in the Property Inspector. Use the color box to quickly select a color. For more advanced control, click here to open the Advanced Color menu for precise RGB, HTML, or HSL colors and Save Favorite Colors. Set the color mode to Color Temperature to change the color box to show the selectable color temperature range. And lastly, the brightness slider determines the brightness of the selected color. And don't forget, you can combine any of these actions with Stream Deck's robust multi-action feature. For example, put the Set Color action inside of a multi-action to change between multiple colors quickly, and use the Delay action inside of the multi-action to slow it down. Want random colors? Use the Random action, throw in some colors, and Stream Deck can surprise you at the tap of a key. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. And don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of our videos and tutorials to learn how to unlock the full power of your Elgato products.